Well, hello, hello, welcome to another random video. Now today we're here to continue a series that I've been not continuing for a long time, because I can only do one episode per patch, since I've only played support. Otherwise I could do five. But today we'll continue the Karin builds, and the Karin build of the time is Akshan support. Yeah, Akshan support. I have no idea what to expect from this. The only thing I can already expect is that I'm gonna be laggy. That I can expect for sure. Okay. I think Akshan should be like a pokey champion for support. I could poke a lot. Since I have a Jhin, it opens a lot of places for a Jhin to W and stun. Minions have spawned. I'm not sure if this is actually a good idea to play Akshan support, but definitely looks workable, but let's see how this goes. So the runes, you probably already saw them, but the build will be around building mobility boots and Eclipse as the first item, and then you go for this, then you go for this, and then you go for this. That's basically it. Some people just okay, let's don't see. Want to with their lives. I'm a bit less laggy now. One, two, three, four, let's hope this stays. Some mastery attacks on distance. Oh no, here comes the lag again.
Can't talk. Sentinel business. Super important.
In case you're wondering, I always have this lag because I'm living with four other people. There used to be three, now there are four. Once they see me, it is too late for forgiveness. The poke definitely works. Let me get a ward for this Lilia. Mastery support is not welcoming. Poor Wayne. A villain will show. Come on, Talon. They don't know you are watching.
Nice work.
Through my work, you shall transcend. This is definitely faster to reward. this. Okay. You're crazy.
Only one way out of this mess. Skyward.
Okay, now let's get some boots. This. Okay.
Time to soil yourself. Is it wrong to kill killers? I'll ponder that thing.
Fire action.
Shut down.
I do not break rules, I bend them. Ever so slightly.
I saw you. This gives vision, that's so cool.
The thrill of going where you're not supposed to. Look at it
going. Okay. Yeah, Cain will try to get as many stacks he can on you, so yeah, that's not a smart idea to stay there taking damage from a Cain. He wants to turn into Shadow Assassin or Darkin as fast as he can. And he can already go for a Darkin in 4 minutes.
The rules, she's dead. It's not too late to turn around. He who takes a life bears its mark.
Sneaking around.
Coming right up.
He wants to gank mid lane.
Curse this nagging conscience of mine.
There is art here. Waiting.
Before. Jesus. We expect a Pantheon to gank from his ultimate, not to gank like this.
Who am I to decide who lives and dies? Just a guy. To the shadow. To swing from.
Oops, got that mini. Doing too much damage.
Yes, villainy is near.
Thank you.
Who lives and dies? Just a guy.
Three. Four. One. Three.
This might damage those.
Eventually.
How well I know the silence of
a I cannot realize. Ignited him. No.
And shout it to the heavens.
I tried to flash the moment he W, but it's kinda hard.
No shame in starting over. So I tell myself. Some people just don't want to pay with their lives.
An ally has been slain.
Oh yes, who died?
I once knew someone who followed the rules.
She's deep up.
Three.
Okay.
Is it wrong to kill?
You will learn what beauty truly is.
Oh, come on. They ignite. I wanted to get distance. Then I'll hold him. Get some damage on him. Let's see if I needed to do anything else. See if I can help Katarina.
Sometimes I
should not have done that.
Okay, villains, time to soil yourselves.
Get her. Anthem doesn't like me. I was totally off position.
Well, this is embarrassing. I live by my own code. Don't be an ass.
Now I'm falling behind. They're there.
Vengeance is not a healthy impulse. Here's to bad health.
At least Vayne is totally out of.
An
me see if I can help Jin, because this Pantheon, oh my god. He's always there.
I live for the applause. You will die for it.
Shut down. He died anyway. Here. I can't do that. He got caught on that spear. It's kind of good on late phase, playing Akshan support, but after that, oh my god. Can I revive
Dear
Jin?
Friends, please stop dying. Love, Akshan.
At least Jin doesn't lose too much. Okay, now the next item is this one. Umbral Glaive. I always say this one, because I never know the name of the items. Jesus, I'm awful at playing Akshan. I knew she was gonna jump on me. I could do nothing to stop her. I mean, I had flash. But oh my god. You can't flash at the right moment when you see Poppy running at you, only when she is you, but when she is you, you're already dead. So weird.
left alone will always be a scoundrel. Yes, yes. You can thank me later.
Oh, God. Yes. If I got the Q, maybe, just maybe, I would have been able to turn this. God, I dealt so many hits on him. And still, I didn't kill him. With my E. What the f- This Vayne has no idea what she's doing. And that's so funny. And still she killed, oh my god. Okay, now after this one, I'm going for the collector. Which one do I still need to get? Oh, okay. It's not. Or maybe not. Now I got it. He kills us.
Nice place. Lot of things to swing from. That is Akshan.
Okay, now the collector. Basically, this build of Akshan is built around what's it called? Lethality.
Some people just don't want to pay with their lives.
Go for Lilia, not Pantheon. That's too late. Look at the damage that Bulb is dealing. Akshan was shooting his ultimate invisible. He was shooting them in the middle of the air, doing no sounds. It was so funny. She didn't die? How did she didn't die? No, it was the shield. Don't you tell me she threw the shield on the plant and grabbed the shield.
I love meeting. I once knew someone who followed the rules. She's dead.
Okay.
An enemy has
Okay. At least we got that.
An enemy has been slain.
This Poppy, oh my god, she's strong. I really need the Dominix. Dominix, regard, my god, you need to come to me. I can only build it after the collector. I mean, I have pink here that I'm not using. But for now I can keep the pink, but after that pink, but after that I'm gonna have to go try to finish as fast as I can the collector. You need some XP. Thank you. No, no. XP. Not Bixby.
He who takes a life bears its mark on his soul.
Poppy just doesn't leave out of there. You can't kill her, neither can I. I don't want to kill that Jin. Just want to get HP. He will try to turn on you. Yeah, he ulted. He ulted away. It's fine. You can't catch him. Oh, that one, you had to run away. What? She's hitting you through the wall.
No escape.
I can still look to the distance. If I had the collector, I think I would have killed him. Oh my god. No, you already missed everything. Died for the poison. Yeah, the game is over. Yeah, the game is over.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah, so that's it guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm not a fan of action support, I must tell you. I think this is a first Korean build that I'm not gonna approve. There are a few that I lost playing with it, but I could see, yeah, it's actually kinda good to play with, but action support, nah, I don't enjoy this. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video, I'll see you in the next time, bye.